हेलो, आई होप ऑल इज़ वेल विद यू एंड योर फैमिली। करंटली गोल्ड इज ट्रेडिंग एट 70.25 लेवल। मार्केट वेट फॉरवर्ड टू यूएस डाटा विच रिलीज पर्सनल इनकम स्पेंडिंग फिगर्स फॉर फेबररी, कोर पीसीआई प्राइस इंडेक्स एंड मिशिगन कंज्यूमर सेंटिमेंट इंडेक्स। The data could provide further hints about the US economic strength. Please also note a goodish pickup in the US Treasury yields, now capping the gain for gold, and also strong USD support prospectus for some meaningful downsize. Overall fundamentals and base also remain in favor of bearish trader, but seller still waiting to sustain break below 1720 region. Please note our today spot is $1,700. If gold manage to break this level, then maybe gold fall quickly to 1700 mark and also retest the 1677-76 region. On the other side, our resistors stand at 1740 now. If gold break 7040 and sustain, then gold up to 7055, 7072 and 7090. But in my point of view, if gold going to up 7035 and 7045-40 level, you see as a selling option. Overall, I also wrote all resistance and supports in the description. Please check description your selling and buying entries according to this level. Please note also today's weekly closing, so be careful. Thank you, be happy.